Witnesses and hospital officials said the pre-dawn strike hit the Al-Sardi school, run by the United Nations Agency for Palestinian Refugees, known as UNRWA. The school was filled with Palestinians who had fled Israeli offensives and bombardment in northern Gaza.
كنا في مدرسة أنوروا في النصيرات. في الساعة 3 في الليل سمعنا 5 صواريخ انقصفن في المدرسة. طلعت أجري لو لقيت النار مولعة في ثالث صفوف. وراح 50 شهيد. وأبوي أجا في الصاروخ مباشرة. وعمي وولاد عمي الاثنين استشهدوا.
Casualties from school strike arrived at the Al-Aqsa Martyrs Hospital in nearby Deir al-Balah, which had already been overwhelmed by a stream of constant ambulances since the central Gaza incursion began 24 hours earlier. Hospital records recorded at least 33 dead from the strike, including 14 children and 9 women. Videos circulating online appeared to show several wounded people being treated on the floor of the hospital, a common scene in Gaza's overwhelmed medical wards. Electricity in much of the hospital is out because staff are rationing fuel supplies for the generator. Another strike on a house overnight killed 6 people. Both strikes occurred in Nusayrat, one of several build-up refugee camps in Gaza dating to the 1948 war. Footage showed bodies wrapped in blankets or plastic bags being laid out in lines in the courtyard of the hospital. Last week, Israeli strikes hit near an UNRWA facility in the southern city of Rafah. An inferno that followed ripped through tents nearby housing displaced families, killing at least 45 people, which triggered international outrage.